What's up, guys? It's Sanis coming in the building. Like, comment, and subscribe. Walk one, peeps. Are we there? Are we there?
Brand new banger.
Yeah, we change up the settings. We're outside vibe. Yeah, man, we're outside right now today, peeps. It's a good look. So, why me say it's a good look? Because the 29th of August, which is 2 days ago, yeah, Kanye West released his album that's called Donda. I won't pronounce it, because enough people make a whole heap of mistake. But anyway, peeps, it's a good look for Jamaica also too, because Shenseea is on two of the tracks them. Yeah, yeah, a track that's called Pure Soul and Okay Okay. That's a good look for Shenseea and Jamaica. Yeah, but today we're gonna react to Pure Souls featuring Roddy Ricch and Shenseea. Yeah, so make we get right tonight. I'm gonna listen to it, vibe to it, react to it, and see what I go on. Don't make we take it from top. Alright, when you ready?
Life changed when you famous. I remember back before the chains when you was nameless. Went through stages just to hop on new stages. Open up your eyes, man, they only entertain. And I cannot sell my soul.
You hear that? Yo, the ones that life take a change when you're famous. You know what I mean? Man say at the end of the day, it's all about lights. You know? Cameras and all them stuff there. You know, like the man say material things and the man say, I can't just sell my soul. You know what I mean? But anyway, we could get right tonight.
And I cannot sell my soul.
You know, some like it, it have a vibe. It have a vibe. I cannot sell my soul. But yo, no cap. Kanye West has always been a genius still. You know what I mean? Him bad. Read him the man does him voice. I know him just. Anyway, so much to say. Let's go right back into it, man. Yo, the man said they said I was mad at the Grammy, but I'm looking at my Grammy right now. You remember when him go up on the Grammy? I think it was Taylor Swift, him go up there and him said the whole thing about the Grammys. He say, yo, your song's bad, but my girl Beyonce, she the one. And yo, it caused a whole bug of havoc. Yeah, that was a crazy moment. Anyway, right back into it. Yo, Kanye West, I was one of the weirdos that go to the craft market and buy cheap clothes. Wow. Anyway.
Every color your bows, every color is cold, every cousin is stone, every summer was cold. Out of all of the moles, out of all of the folks, after all of the jokes, I'm the one that was chose. All of my friends love the gangbang. How we in my car and you say we ain't in the same lane. When we both had pellies on and we was scamming for the prom before Chief Keep us bang bang. Always had mob ties, stood on my 6 points. How could I not rise?
Love, yeah.
Peace, freedom,
justice, but I'm not five. This outside, and we outside. This outside, and we outside. This outside.
The man say, been doing these things. You know what I mean? Been doing this thing. Rock with him friends, them and everything. Do all kind of little underground thing before Chief Keef even come up about bang bang. Cause him friend them pretty much did I do it from long time. That's history, boy. Man, I share a thing I make you know. Alright. Man even say I one of the floor them say, yo, I'm get crazy money and the money sanctified. So yeah, make you go and hear it now.
And we outside, this outside, and we outside, this outside, and we outside. And for all the guys that went to the White House and set free the old man. Every day I put my life on the line to feed the whole clan. Personal worth is not what a person is worth. I could give a dollar to every person on earth. Man, it's gotta be God's plan.
Yo, you hear the man say? Oh, that's money right there. Anyway, let's keep it moving.
Man, I swear these boys keep playing. We gonna have to square up.
The man see even, him even have to put him life on the line to feed him crew. You know what I mean? The man even have to talk about the White House. Yo. Yeah, let's go.
We gonna have to set it up then. We gon' 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 have to set it up then. My favorite place to sit. It ain't how it used to be. This a new me, so get used to me.
Alright. This a new me, so get used to me.
It ain't how it used to be. This a new me, so get used to me.
Yeah.
Looking in the mirror is the truth for me.
Yeah.
My kids, it's the proof for me.
Yeah.
Devil, get behind me, I'm loose, I'm free. Father, Holy Spirit, let loose on me. Father, I'm...
Man said, this ain't the old... The old me, so get used to me. Father came in my life and he set me free. Pretty much, that's what the man I say. You know what I mean? Yeah, man says, a new me now, a new Kanye West. You know what I mean? Yeah. Didn't I hear something about him the other day, say him got change him name. Or change him name legally or something like that. Anyway, I need to go search that up. Y'all know his new name? If this is true, comment down below and let me know, alright? Alright, let's get right back into it. Man, I call out to God and say, God set him free. Devil, get behind me. Loose off me. Yes, you would. Yeah.
The truth is only what you get away with.
Yeah, let's go. This is Shensi, you know. Let's go, let's go. Yeah, Miguel. Let's go. That bad. That you're the only thing that you get away with. Get what Kanye West has said, man. Man said the truth is the only thing you get away with. That's why a lot of these be faking. You know what I mean? Enough of them. Oh, wow. Anyway, that bad. Shensi had that bad. I like that part there. All right, let's get right into it, man.
Just again.
Yo, boy, Kanye West not easy, you know. Yo, from me know Kanye West, him and that vintage keyboard style, a theme style that's still, him bad pun it, you know what I mean? What you call that again? Yo, I can't remember the name of the instrument, but it bad, a theme style that's still. Shensi and Neil apart are still. Mad. Mad. Uh-oh. Yo. 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 Shensia, you did it. That bad. That bad. That? Bad. Respect to Kanye West for feature Shensi up on the track, yeah. It bad. My thoughts on the whole track now. Kanye West creative as always. Genius. You know, his style and how him build the rhythm them and how him produce them and compose the track them can never get stale. The man just versatile, and the man is just a genius. But we there represent for Shensia right now. Bad. The truth, the only thing I get away with. Yeah. Uh-oh. That bad. That bad. And then she pretty much explained to you bird's eye view. She said, yo, God see everything. Yo, she get a good portion still. Yeah, man, she get that. I love the harmony and oh, she just play with the words and go up and down and thing and thing. And I mean, it nice. It's, and we hope that track here, get a proper feature, or them even shoot a music video about it still. Me not like that. Even the listening session the other day, That she was there and thing like that, everybody just up in a full block and thing. Yeah, me rate that. That's a good move for Jamaica. Big up yourself, Shensia. Love the move, yeah, make. You know what I mean? Big up Ramish Entertainment. Big things happen, you know what I mean? Give us another step into the international market, you know what I mean? And you have enough other people we do it to right now. Shensia, the princess of dancehall, straight right now, you know what I mean? She had the future, cause she make big moves, great moves, and thing. I love that still. So big up yourself, Shensia. Love that move there. The track bad. Just let me know your thoughts on the whole thing, peeps. If you like it and thing, I can do another review pan. Okay, featuring Shensia. Also to which is track 25. So. When you go listen to the album, man, go check it up on Spotify. You know what I mean? Buy it off of iTunes. You know what I mean? Listen it on all major platforms and thing. Support the thing. You know what I mean? Big up yourself, Shensia. Comment down below. Let me know your thoughts on the whole thing. Me? My final thing is verdict of the track is the bad. Megita 8 out of 10. Megita 8 and a half out of 10. It bad, you know what I mean? But me I listen to it even more too, you know what I mean? Forget a more in-depth understanding of everything. Where am I saying thing? But let me know your thoughts down below. Thank you very much for watching. And just go on journey with your boy. I shoo.
Yeah, yeah.